ANI, updated, April 5, 2018, 707 IST, Washington, D.C. USA, April 5, ANI, amidst the reports of United States President Donald Trump deploying National Guards at the U.S.-Mexico border, a caravan of migrants from Central America reportedly suspended their decision to travel across the U.S. border on Thursday. This comes after Trump threatened to deploy the army at the U.S.-Mexico border and revoke the National America Free Trade Agreement, NAFTA, with Mexico and Canada. As per the leaders of the migrant caravan, most of the migrants will remain within Mexico, where the concerned authorities are working towards helping the former to obtain papers for their temporary stay. Reportedly, the key demand of the migrants is to live peacefully without being forced to join any military or some other group. Earlier on Wednesday, Trump deployed the U.S. National Guards to block the migrants from crossing the U.S.-Mexico border until an anti-immigration wall, which is still under construction, is completed.